usually I'll start my day in the office by checking my clinic list for the day, see what new patients come to see me, what post-operative follow-ups and 6 month follow-ups are coming. And next I'll be heading to see my first patient of the day. So we're done with office for the morning, and now I'm going to go start my endoscopy list downstairs.